So now we have completed two forms under present tense, that is a simple present tense and present continuous. The third is very, very important to you, and that is present perfect tense. Present perfect tense here, and mostly examination, they ask present perfect tense and also present perfect continuous. We'll discuss later present perfect continuous tense. Now look at this and present perfect tense. The present perfect tense is used to denote an action which was completed in immediate past. Which was completed in immediate past. That means just now completed actions all belongs to and present perfect tense. Now we can see the structure of this. Structure, subject plus have, has plus V3 plus object. So this is a very, very important. Mostly students, they do mistake on here only, because this is the students thinks it's a past tense, but it's not a past tense here. Just completed actions all under comes to the present perfect tense. Now I'll tell you, you keep in mind one note also here. Third person singular number. Third person singular number, if it is third person singular number, as will come. That means here he, she, it, name. So here HAS as will come. Then rest all have will come. So this are one note you have to keep in mind. Then we can go for the keywords. As you know, that is very well. So keywords are very important to us. Keywords, just look at the keywords here. And just just now already. Just now, already, recently, so far, see recently, so far, and also a moment back it. So these are the keywords which you have to learn very well. Just now, already, recently, so far, a moment back at. So these are the keywords under comes to the present perfect tense. Now we can see that here, and here very simple to remember, and I'll give you an example. So she has right the exam just now. She dash write the exam and just now. Here write is the verb. So here according to structure, what that has come? V3. For write, what is the V3? We can see the written. She has written exam. So just now. She has written. She has written because she is the and third person singular. At that time we have to use as, and write is the V1, and we can see the for write V1 and V3 will come here, that is called as the written. She has written the exam just now. Now we see here they dash so they dash we can see recently or already. Sometimes they will give a double bracket. So they dash already in the bracket pass exam. Pass the exam will come here. So they means plural. E, she, it, they means as will come. They, if it is they means, you know that is automatically have will come. Have. Already it is there in the keyword. Right? So, they have already passed. Holds the exam. So like this you can do it. So many examples we can do. And this also very very important. Now I'll tell you one more example. Mr. Murthy and Mr. Murthy complete the homework just now. See, now you can see this here. Just now is going to come through that here. Present perfect tense. Here what will come? Mr. Murthy has completed. Mr. Murthy has completed the homework just now. So, these are the examples. Like this, so many examples you can make it. So, very simple. So, now here, see the structure. Subject plus have, has plus V3 plus object. And before going to learn the tense, everybody should learn the and verb forms. What is V1? What is V2? What is V3? What is V4? Then the tense becomes very easy. If you know the tense automatic, you can speak and also you can write exams very well. Based on the tenses, the English is depends here. That's what, and everybody has to learn and come the and verb forms also. Now, we'll discuss about that.